is why we present how we access to wisdom. Doing my best, working the Lord, whatever work is going on. This is what my daddy told me. I wish he could hold me a little more than he did. But he told me my culture and how to live positive. I never want to shame the blood in my veins and bring pain to my sweet grandfather's face. In his resting place, I make haste to love.